Hey, it's Tom for GAK, and today we're looking at these. This is the new offering from Sterling by Music Man. This is part of the sub-series and it's the short scale Cutlass. So what you're getting here is a Cutlass series with some of the features of a short scale design, which is really cool. So if you're not aware, Sterling by Music Man is a more affordable line of guitars from Music Man. You're getting something that rivals, you know, price-wise, something roughly like Squire, low Mexican Fender. The quality's right up there with those. It's a made in Indonesia model, so let's see how it sounds clean. So if we dive into the specs, we've got a poplar body, we've got the fulcrum tremolo, which is quite common on these sort of instruments. It's got a cool feature on it, which I thought was really nice, which is that it's got an elevated back bit. So if you didn't want to use a whammy bar, you could always use your fingers down the back and sort of like do that sort of thing, which is really cool. We've got a humbucker in the bridge and a single coil in the neck. Volume and tone, three-way switch. When we move to the neck, we've got a 24-inch scale length, which is obviously slightly shorter than the standard 25.5 that you'd normally expect on things like this. We've got a 12-inch radius, so it's actually quite flat. It's not super flat, but it's a really nice middle ground between, you know, like 9.5 and like super flat sort of thing. So that's cool. We've got 22 frets on it, and we've also got the 5-screw backplate, which is really common on the Music Man sort of instruments. So the guitar comes in two colors. We've got mint green and we've also got shell pink. The shell pink version has all the same spec, but it comes with a laurel fretboard. So let's have a listen to how it sounds with a little bit of light drive. that was the new short scale length Cutlass series from Sterling by Music Man. I think these things are great. You know, we've got a short scale length on there, so it's super playable. You can bend really easily on it. If you're looking for something potentially like this, it's a really cool alternative to some of those major brands out there. You know, it's something a little bit different. You're getting a different pickup configuration. For instance, you know, this neck pickup is slightly slanted, so it's going to have a different character to something that you'd normally get. The neck feels comfortable. And yeah, it's just a really good instrument if you're sort of looking for something in that price range. So let us know what you think in the comments. Do you like it? Do you think you consider one over maybe something from a different brand maybe? Give us a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more content like this, and we'll see you next time.